Dear colleagues, it was my pleasure this year to chair for the third time during the session of Cairo PCR in Cairo, together with the Euro PCR team, Jean Vajadet and his colleagues. In this year, we discussed four main items. The first item was intervention acute coronary syndrome. The second was intervention in bifurcation lesions, chronic total occlusion interventions, and left main intervention. The last session, we were discussing the different techniques of intervention in the setting of bifurcation lesion. There was a good discussion of all the different techniques of PCI during intervention for bifurcation lesions. So we discussed the single stent strategy, two stent strategy, the use of the different techniques, TAP, culotte technique, mini crush technique, and Dickey crush technique. All these were with illustrations of cases either presented by our Egyptian experts. We have five cases presented by Egyptian experts and the cases presented by Dr. Vajadet. And the main concern was how to achieve the best result with the best technique and how to master each technique in order to have a good result for your patients. I would invite every one of you as interventional cardiologists or young cardiologists to be engaged in the all the scientific activities which are held in Egypt in order to master all the different techniques which we were not familiar with. For example, today Jean Vajadet explained how to do the culotte technique. Maybe if we are not familiar with the culotte technique, he explained in a very, very detailed fashion, every step-by-step approach, how to do the technique, either by illustrations on the board or on cases which were been, which has been presented. By the end, there is a great progress in the field of interventional cardiologists in our country, and the results of intervention by the Egyptian cardiologists and the rate of success are similar to that in everywhere. Thank you.